first story that I'm going to tell you is The Sea in Sinbad's Ship. The brave Sinbad is a merchant from Baghdad who sets out with his great ship on 7 wild adventures at sea. No wave is too big, no enemy is too powerful for the sailor who manages to overcome any danger. Shipwrecked each time, Sinbad made 7 voyages to foreign lands and islands and lived the most incredible adventures. Stepping on a huge ocean wave nobody has seen before, or being carried away by a huge bird and landing in a huge diamond valley, or confronting monstrous beasts and magical creatures and meeting mighty kings. Each time, he's rescued and brought back to Baghdad, where in the end, he lived a rich life. Oh, Your Highness, the sun rose. I'm done for today. Just wait until tomorrow night,